KPRC 2 News begins right now with breaking news.
Breaking right now at midday, a car has been found submerged in Towne Lake. This is near Tuckerton Road and Barker Cyp. The car was found about an hour and a half ago. Right now, it's not clear if anyone was in the vehicle. Deputies are investigating. We, of course, will keep you updated both here on the air and online at Click2Houston.